bọbulu o ni na mpa bọbulu e me rive ni na mu na enyeju ya afọ mpo kuo ni ya igbalu mo go abiam ebulu mbia. Usually I didn't do him anything. I was just trying to do what others did or what young men of my status are doing to get settled down. That was just that to this time around. And a fellow man said that will never happen. What was his reason or his reason? He said that I'm a poor man and therefore that I will not marry the sister. Despite the fact that the girl in question loved me. Ah! Another challenge has come. Since he decided not to mind his own business and face his life, this travel that he's about to make, because I learned that he's going to travel to the city tomorrow, that trip will not only become a failure, it will fail and fail woefully to the extent that is going to drain all that he has made in life. Munabani, you are capable. Crumble him! His business is so. All that he has acquired on this earth, including his cars, his landed properties, everything. In fact, let him get back to square one by returning to the village to serve me. And as he serves me, it means he's now going to serve you. I know you are capable. There's nobody I have to run to that is not my Obunabani. The weekend can a jog. Ebweje jog. Kewam. Aguji ebwe. Destroy him and destroy his businesses. Let him return to the village and become nobody. I trust you. I trust you.
Brother, you have not said anything concerning what we discussed last night.
I know we discussed a lot of things last night. Please, which of them? Remind me, please.
It's concerning my going back to school.
You are right. I think definitely we'll be going back to school. But let it be next year. I'll keep to my word.
Thank you.
So, are you okay now?
Yes, of course, I'm happy. I'm happy now.
I always want your happiness. I just want you to be happy at all times. Okay?
Thank you so much. Bujala. What is it? What is it? Are you okay? Ah. Ah. Somebody help! What is it? Ah.
Jesus! Something hit me!
Somebody help!
Don't tell me it is true. Don't tell me it's true. What I'm hearing, that Uchenna is dead. What happened? How did he die yesterday?
Oja, come on, brother. That was how we saw it too. To be frank, I'm still short of words.
Uchenna died. I can't still believe this thing. I cannot still believe that Uchenna is gone. Why? How? Let me ask you. What did he quarrel with anybody? Did he have issues with the mother and the mother? How come?
Shut up and stop reasoning like a chicken.
You wanna...
How dare you open your mouth and begin to provoke the bereaved? This is not the time to apportion blame or the time to start looking for who did what. You are supposed to console this poor woman and her daughter instead of aggravating issues. Mom! No. It is now. Stop. It's okay. Okay. Ada?
Ada, is okay.
Please, I want you to listen to me. The gods of our land, they know the best. Okay?
Chai!
Hey, Uchenna! Agba, they know the. Agba, they know the. Agba, they know the. Agba, they know the. Alma no de, agua de no de no de, agua, agua de no de no de, agua, agua de no de no de, agua.
Uso, she's crying and pointing at you. Agua aburo uchenna, she's crying and pointing at you. Agua de respira water. She's crying and pointing at you uchenna. It just that only God has done. Agua aburo uchenna, give them the agua na ina. Come on,
We have not seen him.
You
have not seen him. Why? Chidekenda, because we have to follow him also. Come on, Uchenna. When he came also, we have to follow him also. They are all right. Then, you know, man.
Buna bani dula yi gaba. Udende, you know, man.
Oko.
Now.
You mean to tell me that you have not heard about the latest news in town?
Stop and remove this thing.
Oh, sorry, sorry. You want a foot mat?
Yeah, yeah, here and there before me.
You don't have foot mat.
When there's something that bad that will happen to you, don't come here.
Don't be angry.
I can see that now.
I bought it expensive. That's why I keep wearing it. Even on the bed, I wear slippers. But that is not the issue. The issue is that, have you not heard about the latest news in this village?
Latest news? What could that be? Did anybody buy a new car like Okwete Keneza in the village?
This one is worse than somebody buying a latest car. Do you know that Uchenna is dead?
Wait. Which Uchenna is this?
Okotie, I have one problem to solve with you. And that problem is, sometimes when you ask questions as if you're not in this village. How can you be asking me which Uchenna am I talking about? How many Uchenna do we have in this village? I am talking about Uchenna, Ada's sister, brother. He's dead.
Oh, finally.
Onye?
No, I didn't say on you, I didn't say anybody.
Uchenna, Ada's brother.
He's dead.
Come. When did this happen? When did he die?
Okay, like I heard, they said, yesterday, a unknown force came out from nowhere in form of wind. Struck Uchenna, hit Uchenna. Uchenna fell. Before you know it, Uchenna started shouting, wah, 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 wah. They rushed Uchenna home. When they got to the house, Uchenna changed tone. Again, before they know it, Uchenna passed out. Onye?
No, I didn't say Onye, I didn't say anybody. You see, if you asked me, I will say Uchenna killed himself.
Yes, because the way he was running his mouth, he ran his mouth like an old typewriter.
Please, let it not be like I am basing my facts on assumption over this thing you just said. Now, please, can you tell me what do you mean by this thing you said that Uchenna killed himself?
Yes, because Uchenna, insulted Obunabale. I don't don't want to say the one he heaped on me. Do you know that Uchenna called me an idol worshipper that has no ambition in life? Called Obuna Bali a dead god. He was just running his mouth. I cautioned him because I asked him to assist me with 5,000 naira only. Uchenna, that we made. We contributed to Uchenna to go to Bayelsa, and he made money just to assist me because I'm in dire need of 5,000 naira. And he decided to run his mouth. Look at it. How would you expect Tobuna Bali to spare him and spare his life? So he killed himself.
Okotie, from what you just said now, I don't need Obuna Bali, Obuna Inye, Obuna Okotu to tell me what I'm thinking or to tell me what I'm believing. Okotie, let me ask you in a low tone. Okotie, something tells me that you have a hand in Uchenna's death. But let me not do it like I already know or I am basing my facts on what I don't know. Okotie, let me ask you, man to man. Okotie, do you have a hand in Uchenna's death? Akagone,
I can see you have gone berserk. If you are not mad, you shouldn't have come up with that stupid question. So because we are close, you feel you can open your mouth and insult me? Not even before my chi, Obunabane. If not that I knew you, if not that you'd be a good friend, I would have struck you with deaf, dumb, lame, and even blindness. Look at you. How dare you?
Hey, atalamo.
Yeah. you see, somebody cannot ask you a simple question. Now, I was just rehearsing. I don't even know. I haven't even asked the question. I was just rehearsing the question. Even from the house, I said to myself that, okay, should I ask this question? The other man said no. The other one said yes. Ask. So, the one that convinced me to ask deceived me to come and ask. That is not enough reason for you to, you know, begin to say you will. When you were even mentioning the, you know, the disease you're going to give me, when he said death, it was low. When he said madness, it was low. But when it came to blindness, your voice went high. Blindness! That is when I came to know that. Until Jesus Christ said, oh, I mentioned Jesus. Don't be angry. I got Jesus here. Jesus, my man. Hallelujah.
So please, take it easy. I just asked a question. It's not like, you know, I meant anything bad.
Don't be angry. Just be spared, because you don't supposed to ask stupid questions. You are not a daft. Don't try next time.
Am I stupid? Am I crazy? Why will I ask such a question again? I will not. Hey, Okotie, courtesy demands that when somebody come looking for you, you offer the person seat and then offer him cola. Go inside your house and see if you have one or two food to, you know, to give to the person to eat. Since I came here, I'm going to be at home much. Is that how you behave now?
Well, there's nothing in the house for you to eat now, except if you want to drink bunabane. Drink. Anyway, there is anu dene in the house. Vulture's meat, you want?
Okay, anu dene. Is that what you have? The female or the male? Because I like eating male. this of the female udene gives passes disease to men. So I like the male side. You understand? Let me ask. Igrege, how you know? Use curry, na magi. Even ogri, ebe yi. Wakala te, da oro ba ya enelu. Ena te ona da wen guangre 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 kachin chime igrege. So I'm more time kodi. If it is like that, kute. Mago woko oyo chabre ula yaso kute. That's a guy kute ne mula si kute kute. So ga kute. Ga kute.
You want lizard? Let me conjure lizard.
No, this lizard is a sensible lizard. I want useless one. This one is very sensible.
Ah, I'm going to mamu chen now. Then, no? I heard what happened. I heard how Uchenna died. I say our own Uchenna just died like that. It's a pity, no? It's a pity. It's so untimely. But there's nothing we can do because the gods give it and the gods take it. It's a pity. I was even saying that on my way back, I should come to the house to condole you. It's a pity, huh? Take heart.
Okotie, that is how I see my life. But all I know, if anybody has a hand in my son's death, my God will surely fight for me.
Amen! That is where I belong. Anybody who has a hand in Uchenna's death, let the person stumble and die, but let death include to the person's punishment.
It's okay. It's okay. But I should also add that the person, if he is responsible through what he said, it might not happen that well.
So long as my son is consigned.
Yes.
I know him very well. He cannot offend anybody.
The way you said, so long as your son is consigned, you speak as if your son is still alive. I thought you would have said, so long as your son was consigned, which means he is gone. But that is notwithstanding. Kasie, Okotie and I had somewhere going before we saw you. So we'll proceed on our mission. Mana kosina de own them cashier.
Cashier. Bye bye. Bye. You're walking. Walking.
What was the meaning of that thing that you said? You forgot what I told you about Uchenna, how he insulted Obunabale. You see, this is your mouth. This your mouth will kill you one of these days. What's the meaning of that?
Do you know I forgot? This mouth, Okotie, I keep telling you that this mouth will put me in trouble. This mouth that I have say things that I did not ask it to say. This mouth will be saying a lot of things that I did not even plan to say. Sometimes, as a matter of fact, it has gotten to the extent that if I close this mouth, I hear myself talk. I begin to wonder, do I have extra mouth somewhere that I do not know about? The way this mouth speaks, okay, Tim Nansob. Okotie, this mouth is going to put me in Baharia. Braganilu Braganala. Hey! Bikubar.
No. What are you pleading for? It's not me. I'm just concerned about you and your life. Because if you do not checkmate this your mouth, you will die early. Mm-hmm. You just go to your early grave. I am telling you the fact.
So,
I'm sorry.
If by any means I find out that your brother's hand, Okotie, is in the death of my nephew, Uchenna, this town will not contain both of us. It will not contain.
Chief Uzo, is this supposed to be a warning or a threat or a more information? Well, whichever one, I have heard what you said. But let me advise you. Do not go about telling everybody in this village about this development because it is still a rumor. Because, I know why I'm saying this, so if it happens to turn out to be lies and mere accusations, it will cause serious trouble in this community. And you know that. Ofena Asankata, Yepo Waneru.
I don't have any other thing to say. Let it be a rumor. But remember, they say in every rumor, there's an atom of truth. Let it continue to be a rumor. I'm going.
Don't worry, I'll see to it. Hey! But
what is this supposed to mean? The worst is that Okotie is not helping matters. As long as he continues to worship this idol, people will continue to understand him as a fetish man.
Where are you coming from? And in fact, how are you? Where are you coming from and where are you going to?
Oh, Jaco. Mm-hmm. You should have allowed me to answer one first before another one. Anyway, I'm fine. And I'm just coming back from another place. You know, as a good friend, I always go to check on her since her brother died.
I know you are a very good friend of everybody, not just Ada. You know, everybody in this village talks good about you. You're a very chineked girl. You know, I can, you know, how you used to go to church. And how you used to pray. I even heard that the last time they held a prayer motion, prayer wall, all this thing, you were the leader of the prayer gang. You prayed and prayed and prayed and prayed and a dove came. I say, is it the time of John the Baptist? I say, okay, anyway, we have gotten another one. It's all right. Uchenna. If Uchenna had done what Okotie asked him to do, I am sure Uchenna would have not died by now.
Ojako, what did you just say?
No, what I just said is that, you know that song they say, he died for us, he would for us, he would for us, you know, so that is the song I remembered. Uju, via that thing that I told you that time, and you said you are going to think about it. So I said now, let me know what's up. What's up?
Oh, Jaco, you are disturbing me. As a matter of fact, I'm still thinking about it. So please let me be.
At least you should have let me know how long this exercise will take you, so that I will know how long I can wait, so that I will know how long I can report, so that I will know how long I can wait. Did I even vomit what they told me?
My sister, I still don't understand what Ojako means by yesterday that Uchenna should have done what Okotie asked him to do.
Wait, and if I may ask, what is it that Okotie asked him to do?
I don't know. He didn't tell me, but I must definitely find out the truth from him, even if it means accepting him as my boyfriend, are we?
Wait, you mean you accept that village walkabout?
I know what I'm doing. It is just to deceive him, to get the truth from him.
Just be careful.
Trust your sister again.
Okotie, please, you have to do something before it is late. Biko.
Ojako, what do you want? Do you want Obuna Abali to do anything for you?
Of course, if it is not a connection with Obuna Abali, why would I be here? I would have gone elsewhere. I came to this place because it has something to do with Obuna Abali.
Alright, no problem. We'll make some due consultations. So drop money so that we can consult the girls.
All the whole, this money that we have been giving to Obuna Abali was the bank. Obuna got bank ego. Does he bank money? Let him go to, you know, be making use of.
Well, the option is yours. One job
What is this, Ojiako?
It's money. Nigerian money. Naira.
50 naira. You came with 50 naira to make consultation to Buna Bale.
Is that what you saw? 50 naira. This is 100 naira. I even bullied. I bullied the money. You understand? So that Buna Bale will have change in case of other customers. No, other needies that will come after. So that Buna Bale will have change to give to them in case those people need change.
So you are among those that can neglect what Obuna Bale can do. Do you think that Obuna Bale is a hungry god? Huh? Anyway, Obuna Bale, you have seen what he brought. He said it's 100 naira.
So tell Obuna Bale what you want him to do for you.
Okotie, there is nothing new that you don't know about. Okotie, I have come to this place for you to profile a solution to this my mouth. That is the reason I have come for you to give me remedy to this mouth. I talk anyhow. Things that concerns me and things that does not concern me, I talk. Necessary things I speak, unnecessary things I say. I don't even need to tell you how it goes in this village. You know very well. You know everything. Okotie, proper solution to this problem. Proper solution before your friend lost his life in the hands of the angry men and women. Please, do something.
You may wish to help him. He want to know what can be done for him so that he will stop talking like a talkative that he is.
Just that? Well, my friend.
Your problem has been solved. There is a solution at the end of the channel. Obuna Bale is prepared to assist you and to help you. But the only thing he said he will do is to shut your mouth permanently so that you will not be able to talk again. Anywhere you are going to, you'll be doing like a muhu. You won't be able to talk again.
It's okay. Huh? I don't need your help. It's okay.
That is something good.
I don't need
it. So that you stand not to be molested anymore.
No. It's okay. I don't have a problem again. I don't have. Let me go to Obioma. It's better than Obioma Corona. It's okay. Just I don't have a problem again. Tell Obuna Bale that good night. My money. Come on, here come.
Try it and see what will happen to you.
Obuna Bale, I don't want the pro. I don't want problem. In fact, Obuna Bale should not help me again. Let me take back my money. Come on, here come.
No, take. Tech.
My language. Are we well language? Language.
What is going on between your sister and that village champion, Ojiako? Are they dating?
So tell us, sir, because we have heard a lot of it too.
Dating? No. My sister can never date such a village champion. He has been the one disturbing my sister. Could you imagine? He used to come to our house, kneeling down, begging us so that he can help us do some domestic jobs like washing, sweeping. Do you know that? I'm tired of that guy, Joe.
That Jack herself. He is a foolish man. So your sister has not even accepting him and he's going around the village broadcasting that Uju did this, Uju did that, Uju is going to marry Juvez.
He did what?
Yes. Can you imagine it?
Yes, sir. I even saw him in Mama Chichich bar where he's going around telling all the people about it.
Please, sir, even she not my dad fool. My sister can never ever accept that boy for any reason. Not even for ordinary relationship, talk less of dates.
Gosh. Who would have said though?
What I'm saying is that I was with Okotie when Uchenna ran to him and complained of heart problem. Okotie here told Uchenna to go and look for herbs. In fact, he prescribed the kind of herb he should take. I am sure Uchenna refused to take the herb that Okotie here asked him to take. Before you know it, Uchenna died. Okay, what happened though? Uzo, Mazi Uzo, went into the village to everybody, was telling everybody that me, Mua, Ojako, that I said that Okotie here has a hand in Uchenna's death. I was asking, how? Shara. Yeah?
Wait. As you can see, as it is clear, from all you have just said now, all these your cock and bull stories is pointing to one direction. It is pointing to the fact that you are solely responsible for all the confusion and all the troubles in this village now. Because you have allowed yourself to be used, saying what you don't know about, you know nothing about, saying what you know nothing about. Yeah? I have allowed your mouth, this is your mouth, wagging like typewriter, old typewriter, to put you in trouble. Yet you claim he's your friend.
Uncle, just open up and tell him that he is a fool at 40. He is.
Okotie, Okotie, I am now a fool at 40. Okotie, why have you decided to increase my age? Why have you decided to increase the age that I even think if I have meter, I will go and reduce it? You are increasing it for me. I am even thinking that the age that I am in now, if there is a meter where they control age, I will go and reduce it. Why? Are you God now that gives age? That you want to know how old I am and you want to increase it for me? Okotie. Hi.
Please, Uncle, tell him that he is the cause of everything. He should rather get into the village and make a pronouncement or announce to all and sundry that all he said was a mere rumor. That he wasn't sure of all that he was saying, and that would be his saving point.
Okotie, you're sending me into the village now as a town crier. You're sending me into the village, Okotie, as a town crier. I should go and tell everybody in the village that what I saw was not true and what I said was not true. Okotie, it's all right. I will go. I will announce to everybody, like you just said. I am going into the village square. I'm going to any nook and cranny, all nooks and cranny in this village to say what he said I should say. As a town crier, no problem. If that is going to make you happy, Okotie, I am going to do it. All right. I am going into the village now as a town crier from the book of Okotie chapter. Go and spread the news as a town crier. Tell everybody in the village that what you said is not true. Let everybody who has ear, let them hear, because I'm about to speak. Let those who does not hear read from the handwriting on the wall. Because Okotie has mandated, with his uncle here, has mandated me to go into the village, not as a preacher of gospel, but as a preacher of what I did not say or what I said, according to the book of Okotie and his uncle. Here I come!
Hey! This is the height of madness. Look at someone you call your friend.
Oh my God.
Height of foolishness! You see, that's why I've always told you.
Uncle,
look well and know who you follow.
Something, I honestly. Because it's a disappointment. One job. Disappointment.
Okay.
You are looking at me. What did you just do now? You pushed me down. What did I do to you?
You know the sea road?
Eh? Are you talking to me? I know the sea road. Some of you can open that to your dirty mouth and say you are sorry. Eh? They send you. Hey!
Alright.
You hit me. You pushed me down. Some of you to open your... Huh? Is it me that you are doing your mouth like monkey?
Promise, Ojo.
they are you. So, so.
I was just going on my road there. He decided to tell me. He didn't say sorry.
What is going on?
Hey! So, we have become a dead man now. Gunabani. Land and all these grasses, you are my witness. I was going on my own, JJ. Meeting, you can continue. You can continue. It's a very bad day. Let me go and report to my father, Ubunabani. I will hear whatever resolution of the meeting is. Hey! So I can make a case in one. I didn't do anything to anybody. They want no fuck you. They just want it. We need you to offer. We will not ban you. You will be offer. On what we even marry, I talk with me. And this Okada man decided to deal with me. I didn't do anything to him. I thank you for protection because you didn't allow them to kill me. Because that moment he pushed me into gutter, I thought it was all over.
Threatening that he would kill me.
I saw stars coming out from my eyes. And I almost broke my ankle. I said, what did I do, your kind of man? He said, I'm idiot. That I cannot do him anything. I left him. Wanted to go. He pushed me again the third time and I managed to hold myself. Was when he started threatening that he has not finished, that he will also kill me. And I have to run to you for protection. Oh, do agree na chije. Ige kunike jogo. Akandeocha. I want you to give him trouble. Since he said he's a troublesome fellow and he knows how to make troubles and he did not look for trouble somewhere else, he decided to look trouble where I am.
A challenge to me is a challenge to you.
Go. Go. Awariba, awariba. Go. Awariba, awariba. Go. Awariba, awariba. Go! Henceforth, that man and his Okada and his entire family will never know peace. Trouble him! Trouble him! And let him understand your powers, that I serve you and nobody toys with Ogunabani. This time, don't kill him in the night. Kill him in the broad daylight in a disgraceful manner.
Take charge. Take charge. Maybe you should need more of this to ginger you.
Oh my dance, my job. This is more than a boy, you may not jayke, who give me a jayke, who guna.
And you need even a new job. Merry, merry. Niru, niru, koke, when am I?
You guys are very, very happy. I'm always happy to see you guys happy, honestly speaking. Especially you, Uju. Please, now, I've been begging you for a very long time. Try to accept me. Don't look at my body, look at the engine. Please accept me. Let me be your boyfriend
so that you can be my girlfriend. I will mommy you. In fact, let's live like daddy and mommy. I will daddy you and you will mommy me.
Biawo Jacko, can I call again? Do you know that you embarrass me in front of my friends?
Ah, Uju, how is it an embarrassment? He's only expressing his feelings.
Uju, please, Chinelo is she's very, very correct. I love you so much, and you know it. It's just for you to love me back. See, Uju, let me tell you. You see, this. In fact, there are so many girls who are waiting for this opportunity to come that I'm giving to you free of charge. So please, now, love me. Oh.
Come. Oh, Jaco, I can see that you're out of your senses.
Me, out of my senses? Me, out of my senses?
It has not come to that yet. And you, oh, Jaco, as you can see, Uju is not interested in you. So just leave her alone and go and look for another girl. There are so many girls out there.
Is it a crime for me to love her?
No, it's not. I'm not interested, period.
Is it a crime for me to love her? Does she think I don't have money? I have money. It is in God's bank. Not a bank. It's just for me to go and withdraw.
Again!
What's happening now?
No, first, calm down, first, calm down.
What's happening now? What's the worry the bike now? Why can't stop here? They worry you.
No, first, just give me 1 minute. Hi. So, no, it's the same thing with this guy changes.
What's with all this rubbish now? You know, they go somewhere. Why could they delay me now?
Calm down.
Sure? What's in this man? Oh? What's they working now? I don't feel waste my time. I'm not going to find another bag. So, worry you now. Why see me the man?
Wait.
Wait. Please go. What is wrong with you now? Why you delaying me?
You want to give me money? Where are you from?
After you don't waste my time. Oh, you see, they asking me to give you money. Which money?
God punish you.
Huh? Are you talking to me?
That is you now! Eh? Strong man, energetic man. What kind of man that is ever strong that I have never seen? Are you not? You think I will remember you and recognize you? So tell me, what is happening to your Okada? Won't you push me again today at least and insult your father, not me? Insult your ancestors. Idiot. You have not started. This is the beginning of your doom because except Obuna Abani does not leave. Go here.
Don't have your time.
I can see that you are monkey mouth now. You will suffer and die. Hey! Akana man! Well, let me help you! What? Stop it now! This is the beginning of your suffering. Because Obuna Abani will always assure me and deal with my enemies. Yes! Today is my day. Come and push me, let me see.
My brother.
For you, I'm happy to see this with you.
I thank God.
You are getting your bike.
I thank God.
Uncle. Who are you? That's it.
Chideke. You're back.
Yeah,
it's me.
Yeah, you can sing.
Like father, like so.
Long time.
You're welcome to your father's land.
Thank you, sir.
Time.
Thank you, sir.
Hey, welcome.
You're looking so cool.
Yes, my son.
And you're looking so beautiful.
I want to give him out.
Yes. It's God's will.
Yes.
And you know what? Let me quickly get what I'm in the mood for you. Yes, I bought something good for you. And you?
My children, you said your mother sent you to me.
From what I'm seeing, she has a problem, eh? And you people wanted to find out.
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Did your mother give you some money for consultation? That's money for Bunabani to work for her.
She did, ma'am.
Good.
Ah, you are the true daughter of your father.
Thank you.
We will now consult with Ubunabani to find out what actually can be done. Hmm? And if you ask me, you are dull in the class. You are always carrying the entire class in your head.
Yes, she takes her last position in the class.
Mm-hmm. Now, we've tried to do so many things, but no improvements at all.
Oh, don't worry.
After Ubunabani will work for you, you will now start carrying the entire class on your head.
What do you mean that I will carry the whole class with my head?
Oh, yes. That's what I mean. Oh, no, my little one. That is not what I meant. What I mean, in the contrary, is that after Ubunabani must have worked for you, you will start taking first position after your exams in there.
You mean I will come first in our class?
Yes.
Exactly.
Wonderful.
Wonderful, yes. That's the work of Ubunabani. Ubunabani will do well for you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Ogunekwa.
Ha.
Meanwhile, you are calling me and eating biscuit.
Okay, this is
yeah,
this is what I could afford. You know, I have the ambition of eating shawarma. But I'm home shawarma due to my capability to go shawarma. I decided to settle with, you know, when not to town.
No.
Ogunigupa.
Ogunigupa doesn't eat if I
can. I didn't know. I was carried away with my jelly bags, you know, with my biscuit. I came to tell you that I saw Chibeze. I saw Chibeze a few minutes ago with a car.
Which Chibeze?
Ah, you asking me which Chibeze? Don't you know Chibeze? Chibeze, Mars, your son.
You saw him, and how come I've not heard about his arrival?
You didn't hear about it then. Now you've heard about it. It's the same thing.
Really? Are you sure of what you're saying?
What kind of question is this one? Ask me if I'm really sure of what I'm saying. Yeah? Am I now a child that cannot differentiate between Chibeze and Chibu King? I saw Chibeze driving a car. Even this small girl here can differentiate between Chibeze and Chibuchi. Yeah?
You saw him driving the car himself, or okay, what kind of car is that?
Okay, is that thank God you're asking me this question in presence of this small pimpy them that I cannot even remember after. If you have asked me this question in public, where adults are, they would have laughed at me. Because the car, I don't even know the name of the car. What I know is that I saw him driving a car. The name of the car, I don't know.
That's a good one, though. That's a good news. As you can see, I have some clients now that I'm working for. They came to consult Ubunabani. So we will meet later in the day. We will go to look for Chibuzo. Chibeze, yes. So that he has to give us our own gift. Ubunabani is doing well for people.
I didn't know that Ubunabani can for me money now. Ubunabani, how was he ago? You don't have a problem financially.
And I am sure that you reported my case to Obunabali. That is why he promoted this morning. Let me take some more out of you. Obunabali.
You go, Dumbo. So you don't know that if you needed money, you should bring money for us to consult to Obunabali?
Okay, let's
who gives?
Okay, no problem. Let me come in borrowing department, in borrowing system. Let me come and borrow. I just want to borrow money.
Even at that, you will also bring money so that we ask Obunabali if you can be given money to borrow.
Okay. These people here, are they from orphanage home? Because this small one looks like somebody who came from orphanage. How is your father? How is your mother? They are no more, you see? So she's from orphanage home. This is the assistant orphanage minister, the person that takes care of them. I think she brought her for you to manufacture a father for her and manufacture a mother for her. Mothers are on exile. Fathers are on exile. So you cannot manufacture now. Yeah?
You will come back and bring some money for us to add to Obunabali. It's not my money.
This is mint. Obunabali is mint.
And don't think of coming to steal here.
Are they from orphanage room?
They are from, your mother's a kid.
Come!
Leave in this place.
Someone looks like
wrong information minister. These two people should not mind him. He's a clown, eh? He's a clown. Like I said, we have to consult to know how to grab us. Are you
relating too much these days? Better
check. Last drop. It was too much.
Okotie, why is it that you don't want to come and see me all this while? Concerning this discussion with them, or are you waiting for me to come and see you in your house?
No, sir, no, sir, uncle. It is not that I am waiting for you to come and see me, but because I am still thinking about it.
Wait, you are still thinking about getting married at the age which you have passed, even, or you are still thinking about? Okotie, let me tell you, Okotie, an adult who says that he doesn't know how to dig the ground is simply lying. He's a cunning person. Yeah? Kangwa, if you like, stay unmarried. If you like, arrange to marry. Whichever one you choose, good for you. But my own duty is to let you know what to do, what will be best for you in your life. And that's why I'm your uncle. Are you hearing me? Look at both of you. Akwante. Jobu na akara akara na anumanu geri isigodo nubi kpanata enu nu ewu ata here ko okoje mai onu anumanu eri ge any yam that is destined to be eaten by wild animals, even if you bring it home, if goat does not go there to puncture it, fowl will go there and do what? And pick it. Look at your friend. Tell me whom you follow. I will show you who you are. What they call the baba? What they call the guru? Nonsense! Nonsense.
Don't be angry for this person. When is your uncle's burial?
I wouldn't know. Let him die first.
Yeah, because as I see him, the way he stumbled out, this man is equal to death. He's equal to death. Look, Okotie, if your uncle's burial, or this your relatives, this uncle's burial is like today, tell me 2 days beforehand so that I will empty my stomach, because I am coming prepared to eat banyo on his burial. I am coming to eat, if I drink high liquor on his burial. I don't need, look at this man. You see this man? When you see people who are greedy, you will know them by their face. Look at his facial reaction when he was talking. I was looking at his face. He was mincing words. He was bringing proverbs that I don't know where they came from. From nowhere, he's manufacturing proverb. Can you imagine? A yam destined that the gods or the animal will eat. Even if he like, put it under the bed. A rat will go and still kiss it. What kind of proverb is that one? That is a proverb that can only come from a man who is greedy. That proverb can only come from a man who likes money. Iwatara,
I just tell him.
Let me tell you. You see this man? If you bring out this plot of land and sell, this man go behind and collect his own share. Okotie, this man will no longer care whether you marry or not. I'm telling you the gospel truth, the fact.
Of course. Are you just telling me? I know him. I know all his intents. I know him. Don't mind him. Every time you'll be disturbing me. If he wants more wife now, let him go and marry.
Oh, but let it not be like I am buying ashery. That is called the guy. That is buying ashery. If you want to sell your land, though, there's no problem. You can call him and tell him that you want to sell your land.
Jaco, sometimes I don't understand you. Let me ask you this question. Which part are you? Are you on the part of selling the land or on the part of getting married? Which of them? What are you saying?
I am on the part of righteousness. That is both parts. Anyway,
you're a fool. you're a very fool.
You don't mean it?
Compound fool.
Yeah, let's continue.
That means I have grown. Do you think I used to see myself? I thought I was a small fool. I never knew I have grown. That means very soon I go to Fuller.
It's not fool, F-U-L-L.
It's fool, don't keep it in.
F-O-O-M.
Yeah, come now. When again, I thought I was a small
fool. Hey!
I never knew I have grown this big fool. Okay. Very soon I'll become a Fuller. Then Fuller to Fuller.
So, Auntie, what's happened?
That is how I saw it, my dear.
Honestly, I was very shocked when Father told me about this. I couldn't sleep.
There is nothing I can do again. But all I know is that God knows the best.
Exactly, Auntie. God knows the best. Comport yourself, okay?
Chibeze, you are mean. How could you cease to hear from anybody? All in the name that you want to make it before coming back. No calls, no messages, nothing. Even to get in touch with your father. You didn't.
Auntie, you want to understand. You want to understand. I want you all to forgive me for everything that has happened. I'm happy to meet you back home. At least, I have made it.
Yeah, that's the most important thing. I'm so happy for you, my brother.
Thank you, Ada.
Ojako, whatever they call you, leave this compound before my mother comes back and meets you here.
The way you even pronounced my name, Ojako. My name is not Ojako, it's Ojako. Eh? The way you are saying that I should go, you don't have to do like that. Do you know that my friend Okotie is getting married? So I said, let me also, as a matter of fact, the other day I went into my mother's box, then I opened it, brought out my birth certificate. Then when I saw the age, I feel like crying. I said, why am I wasting at this age? No wife, no picking, no children, no even care work concrete. I don't have Then when I look at the age, I feel like hanging myself. So I said, me too, let me marry. I want to marry.
You want to marry? How is it my business? Go and marry now.
It is your business, because I am already speaking with my wife. You are my wife.
May thunder fire out your mouth. In fact, leave this comment before I pour you hot water and mix with pepper.
Are you a European? European mania? Are you a repiara? European mania? See, if you are saying that you are going to send thunder that will fire me, all thunders are on strike. They went on strike. God sent them into Sambisa to go and fire all the illegal and unscrupulous elements that are there maneuvering and manufacturing on consumption. Oh, the English is, but please, don't chase me away.
You don't want to leave, Babi. You don't want to leave. Oh, yeah, wait, I'm coming.
Yeah.
I will.
Would you have suffered?
Come on, would you? You're very wicked. So, you would have put that guy in that hot water, Miss Sweet Pepe.
Yes, of course. You can imagine that village champion.
Would you? You're too stingy. Don't you know that all Jacko loves you?
Loves you and that you are mad.
I am not mad, I'm telling you the truth.
Seriously,
I want to think of it. All of us, we are village champions.
My dear, village champion has level. So you should go and look for his level because I'm not his level.
Huh? So you mind.
What are you people doing here again?
Nay, there is a problem. Ever since our last visit here, my sister's teacher has been complaining that only thing she does in class is sleeping. Nothing. She doesn't even answer any questions. Nothing. And it seems as if her condition, her present condition now, is worse than the former.
That is not possible. You don't know what you are talking about. Ugunabale, Mbano. Ugunabali has never failed me since I started worshipping Ugunabali. Eh?
But hold on. Let me ask a few questions to find out what has gone wrong. Ugunabali.
Nekumu ihe abia. Sina baba agbalakwu n'ogbo. Mbuya mwone shake, umu yabia, abala kunobo, abala kunobo, abala kunobo, ukwe gini.
See? You can never fault Abala. Abala told me that you people messed it up. You were advised not to eat banana and rice before taking the charms from Abala, and you ate banana and rice. Is it not true?
Well, you are right. It's my mother that gave it to me.
I would have said. You see, you messed yourselves up. Now, it's not as if we cannot correct it. We can correct it. But what it means is that it's a fresh appointment. You will now drop another money before Ugunabali so that I can consult him for him to prefer another solution that will better the situation.
Nay, another money.
Exactly.
Nay, my mother did not give me any money. The only money I have here is 500 naira.
Only?
Yes, ma'am.
She forgot that you are coming to Ugunabali. Anyway, be it as it may, you will drop the 500 because you've mentioned it to ECRN. Drop the 500 naira and go home. You will tell your mother to really get prepared and come because this charm that we are going to redo now will be stronger. Yes. Good. Are you sure you don't have any other thing?
No, I know any other one.
Searched everywhere.
No, I'm not. I'm very sure. It's only 500 naira.
Because Ugunabali sees beyond. That's what I'm saying. Before you start having problem. Okay. Ugunabali, you have seen it. When they are now ready, they will come and you prefer another solution. You may go.
Thank you, Nai.
Mm-hmm.
Good
evening, look at you.
Good evening. This one you are carrying bucket. Are you going to fetch water?
Yes, I'm going to the stream to fetch water.
Yeah, because I actually wanted us to have some very important discussion.
Very important talk?
Yes, and I will be brief.
If that should be the case, why not leave it next time? Because I want to go to the stream, fetch water, then get home, cook very fast for my mother.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's okay by me. Tomorrow is still okay. I will then arrange it so that we can talk.
Can I go?
Yes, you can.
That's good. You have a very good plan. God will grant you your heart desire. But is that really why you want to see me?
Yes, this is why I want to see you. Because God has already granted me my heart desire.
Are you sure?
Oh, yes.
You mean you have seen someone already to marry?
Mm-hmm. I have seen someone that I would like to marry. And you even know her.
Is the person from this village?
Yes. You even know her more than me.
So, can I know her name?
You want me to tell you her name?
Exactly.
Okay, well. The person is even here with me.
Where is she now? Because I did not meet you with anybody here.
Maybe, yes, you did not meet me. All right, let me go ahead and tell you. The person I am talking about is, it's you.
You are dreaming. I am not interested. It's me that you want to marry.
Yes.
Please.
What is this now? Look at me. Am I not eligible enough to have you as a husband? This guy, it is too